thank you for the words of Paul today. Thank you, Lord, for preserving those words and what we know to be Holy Scripture and reminding us what it's all about. We are the message. You've made us the message. We're the conduit through which your love flows. Help us, Lord, to take that very seriously.